Brace yourselves. First theme is weird ships.
Within a squad?
Hey, Alex. We're a pretty weird ship, don't you think?
Yeah, we are pretty weird.
Okay.
Charlie, I'll go with you.
All right. Yep, okay, I'm going with you. Guys?
Come here.
Sorry.
Are you kidding me?
You smell good.
Listen up, Jax.
Yeah.
To be my boyfriend, you have to have your nails done, so come get them done. Right now.
Ooh,
you have to have nice hands.
The nails don't change on the mans.
Well, at least you need nice hair. Come on, hurry up. We have 4 minutes.
Okay.
Chop. Okay, come on. Yeah. Just have all those hairs. And then,
yes.
You need to have nice hair. Hurry! Come on.
Okay, I'm hurrying. Oh my god, this is terrible.
Hurry up, boyfriend.
Okay, I'm hurried. Okay, I'm here. Okay.
Come on. And what are you thinking? Why are you gray?
This is how I started off. I needed to...
You look sick. Come on, Jax. Wait, why is your hair not matching? Why is it half gray, half blonde?
Can I join? We can have a... Get out of here, Levi.
Go away.
Please, no.
You're with me, honey. You're with me.
Oh, honey.
Change your hair.
Okay.
It's supposed to be red. Come on, boyfriend. Chop. Do you know what it takes to be my boyfriend? We have to have matching outfits.
Okay.
What? It's not a lot. Hurry. We got 2 minutes.
Where's the red?
Hurry up. Come on, boyfriend.
Is this one?
Yes.
All right,
there it is. There it is. Okay, great. Now put on a top. Come on.
You're the one that signed up for this.
I didn't know what I was signing up for, I guess.
Boyfriend!
I was putting on shoes. I'm sorry. All right, there. I got my shoes.
Oh, yes, that's perfect. Okay, now put on a face.
Oh, yeah, we need
to. You need to look good before we go on our first date, okay? Because we're going to go shopping, except you're going to buy me everything, and you're going to hold all of my bags.
Sounds like hell.
Hurry, get my shopping bags.
Oh, there's one. Okay.
My shopping bags.
Dudes can't pick up shopping bags. This is... Ooh. No.
Where is my shopping bag?
You've got 11 seconds.
Come on.
I can hold your purses.
Sure. Come on.
Okay,
hurry up.
Okay, I got everything I can carry.
All right, sorry. I hope we look good.
Oh my god.
Here we are. Oh. Your best weird couple.
Wow.
Okay. We're gonna go shopping. Bye.
Let's go shopping.
Look at these. I wanted to be a lady because the guy's ungood clothing.
Ungood clothing.
Yeah.
Sorry, we have to do like a heart or something. Come on.
Oh, okay. All right, heart.
I'll do a heart right.
I'll do
your
this.
2 seconds. Oh,
that's 2 seconds.
Oh,
that's a heart.
That was a flop. Okay.
You didn't even team up, you idiot. You guys suck.
Zero points.
You guys didn't duel.
Did you not accept it, like?
No, I said you won.
What? I said you won.
No. I hate this. I want to break up.
Thank you, please. Please.
We weren't a match anyway.
God. No, we didn't match. I just dressed up as you.
Why did you guys dress up as each other?
Shut up, okay? We're not compatible.
That's the category.
Thanks for giving us nothing.
Yeah! Oh my god!
Wait, what is Levi? I didn't even get any stars!
Why am I insane?
He has the same amount of stars as us.
Good lord.
Okay, listen up. Next theme is weird crush. What's a weird crush you may have? I have a pretty good idea, but I don't know if I'm going to have the items here for it. For those of you guys who have played, that's not my neighbor, the milkman. The milkman. He's so hot, okay?
Alex, I don't think I've ever heard you just go, about a guy before.
I can't help it. I need hair and a face.
Those,
maybe that'll
generally
help.
Speaking, are good to have.
Yeah. Maybe it'll help it look good.
We can always hope.
He has really tired eyes.
Long day of delivering milk,
yeah. I think he does some other things in his spare time.
Yeah. Oh, I wish he was milking me.
Oh my god.
Okay. Could you please?
This kind of makes him look like he's mewing, though. But he'll do.
Can you put this in the video?
What?
Okay, I just need you to put this in the video. Look.
Oh my
this is what
God.
I see
what
right
is
now.
Lord.
What is it?
Look at my legs in this corner.
His legs are gone.
They're
non-existent. Editor, put it on the screen. That's what Levi looks like on his screen.
Dude, that's terrible.
Tragic.
Leg day. Look at me. I am my 12th grade teacher.
What?
Yep, I have a crush on her.
Okay, it's 12th grade. You're, you know, probably old enough.
Yeah.
Substitute teacher.
I love you.
Oh, I miss my friends.
Is that Shrek?
It's Shrek.
That's Shrek? Right.
Come on, you guys don't see, you guys don't see
it? I love it, but it. You gave it no face of four.
I know, okay? I ran out of time.
So I went for Garfield.
Wait a minute.
What? Okay.
But listen, the Chris Pratt version.
Oh my god.
Well,
does that make a difference?
Yes, it does.
Okay. You're gonna have to stay away from my cat.
Okay, listen, I'm the milkman.
Whoa. Oh, how did you get that bow tie on your neck like that?
Okay, I see it, yeah.
I went with Lady Dimitrescu.
Oh my god.
Lady Dimitrescu?
Yeah.
Is that weird, though?
That's
is that
cute.
Weird?
Wow, she's so hot. What do you mean? She's a mother and she's so gorgeous.
Step on me.
Oh my god. Okay, you guys are down bad. Oh,
stepping on Sora.
Got competition, Jax.
I went for Charlie from Hazbin Hotel because same name couples is the goal.
Oh, really? Oh,
self-centered.
I didn't even think of Hazbin Hotel. Dang it.
Same name couples.
That actually, yeah, it looks pretty accurate.
The winners are. Yeah. I didn't even play. Oh, yes.
The milkman won.
The guy that's into cats won. Are you serious?
Next theme is weird anime. So let's see your weird anime. This guy is one of my crushes, Aizawa from Hero Academia.
You're an Aizawa lover.
I am. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to get the shoes.
Oh yeah, we don't. Yeah. Men don't have boots.
Dang it. Okay, I like that. I like that. Oh, I could be shirtless.
Alex,
please. No, I wouldn't. I wouldn't. That's
you
too
wouldn't.
Scandalous. Ew, why is there a nose? Why can you give noses for? I don't know if Roblox characters should have noses.
That's weird. No, what the hell?
Should they have ears too? Because I mean that's a section.
These kind of look like tired eyes. I don't know.
Alright. I'm Hello Kitty.
What?
Oh my god.
That counts, I guess.
It is. Hello Kitty like, has an enemy. Alright.
Wow.
Vote for me.
Zero stars. Zero stars.
Like, there was a cat hat. There
That's
was a whole
weird.
Cat hat and you didn't put it on.
Okay, I'm Rem from Death Note.
Oh, you know what? I see it. That's actually really good.
Get ready for Space Dandy!
Oh my god, Space Dandy?
I couldn't get the jackets right, so I just put the stars the whole way. I know it's on the back.
That is a crush right there. Okay.
That's really
cool.
Who's next? Oh, it's me.
Oh, he's in his sleeping bag.
That's cute.
You're like in the sleeping bag. That's awesome. Oh, yeah.
I'm Barry B. Benson.
Oh, who?
What?
The B movie. Oh. Like jazz?
You like jazz? Okay. Maybe
like
you and Jax are meant
like
to
jazz.
Be. Stop doing that animation.
You
what
like
were you
jazz?
Doing?
Why are you twitching?
Okay, I picked Naruto because I always thought he was really cool and cute. And everyone made fun of me because I have a crush on him.
Basic. He doesn't even like jazz.
This is Boruto's dad.
You gave him How do you... a nose?
Yeah, I gave the hat. I'm sorry.
Alex and the noses.
Okay.
I can't believe Grey Karen won, and not Hello Kitty.
Grey Karen?
Yeah, Levi.
Karen? Okay, listen. The next theme is Hear Me Out. What is a weird crush you may have on someone? Something or someone weird that you find attractive for some reason. Oh. Okay, mine's gonna be the lunch lady.
Oh my god.
Hear me out, okay?
Lunch lady.
You don't get it.
What the?
You're right, I don't get it.
Is it because she calls you sweetie? She doesn't love you, Alex. She calls me sweetie too, okay?
Okay, listen, she's kind of coquette, so gotta find a cute little dress to put on her. That looks nice. Now I've gotta give her hair. Okay, I think that works. I think she has two braids, Levi.
Huh?
Do you know if she has two braids? Or is it like a bun?
I think it's a bun.
Is it a bun? There's a bun here.
No, I know my lunch lady. She's got... I never seen the back of her. Yeah, she's got like a bun. It's like tied back.
Do you like when she puts her hair behind her ear?
Brother,
Okay, I'll do that then. Okay, she's got really bright, beautiful blue eyes.
I don't like how you're describing her, Alex. She's getting a little uncomfortable.
I don't agree with anything that what you've said so far.
Yeah, I thoroughly disagree with the bright blue
eyes.
You
have no taste. Oh, I can give her scars. No, I think the nose represents her better.
I don't think I've ever heard anybody say that about anything.
3 seconds.
Hurry up.
Oh my god.
Oh, wait a minute. Wait a minute.
I'm Mystique from X-Men.
Wait, yeah. Wait a minute.
Okay, yeah.
Okay, I don't like that. I might take a star
okay,
away
you did
that.
Not have to make that sound.
Oh, do you guys know who I am?
No.
You're Chica.
I'm Glamrock Chica.
Oh my
you're
god.
Chica.
Oh.
Come on. It's not that far, okay?
Really?
You know.
And you're bald.
Well, there was no hair that looked good, okay?
You could have made it work.
I'm Levi, but I'm hot.
What the hell?
Well,
what
Levi
is that supposed to mean?
Wow, one star hater. Oh, look at me. I'm the lunch
Lord.
Lady.
Oh, Alex. Oh, Alex.
You don't have her cake.
Wow.
I can't agree to this, Alex.
Oh, yeah.
Don't
do that.
Do
that pose. Yeah, that's classic lunch lady pose.
I'm Yoda. I
Wait,
love
that's...
when he climbs on my back.
That's literally perfect. How did you make it so good?
His secrets he will not tell.
Okay, I dressed up as Tom Nook from Animal Crossing because a man with money and power is everything.
Oh my god, okay.
Alright, actually, not bad. One star. Yoda!
Yoda!
That is not what I expected, but oh my god, okay. Light almost won with that.
I got kicked out!
Okay, next theme we are doing in free play, but it is I am wall.
What?
What?
Okay, find a wall to blend with, and
what?
The one who can blend with it, the better wins.
Alright.
Okay.
I'm down.
Okay.
I'm gonna be the flowers.
You're gonna be the flowers.
Yeah, I'm gonna blend in with the flowers in the wall.
Okay.
Wait, I could try to be the other flowers with you.
Okay. How do we do this?
I don't know. Find shoes. I just gotta make sure that they're the same color.
Why are you making those noises?
Yeah, I don't like that.
I'm stressing.
That's my
you
stressing noise.
Stop!
It's uncomfortable.
Oh, this matches. Okay, I gotta get this really close. I don't know how I'm gonna make this match the grass, though. Wait! Okay, maybe if I use these tights here. Like this? Like white, but not entirely. Okay, this looks so good. Okay, and then this skirt. Okay, and this needs to match. Oh my god, Levi, you're so good. I didn't even see you there at first.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, you like it.
Look at me. Look, do you like mine?
Yeah, you're just looking good too.
Why did you say it like that? You weird creep. Alright, I guess I'm done.
Okay, Sora, let's see yours.
I'm in the VIP.
Oh, wait, I see you.
No,
wait, that's so good.
Yeah.
I think I'm blended in.
All right, where are you at?
I'm in the main room.
Wait, is this you?
Oh, my God. Wait a minute. That's really smart.
Yeah, you look like a clothing piece.
Yep. There we go.
That's
we go.
Really good.
Come to the mannequins.
Not bad. I'm gonna
wait,
say not
that
bad.
Looks really good.
Yeah.
Yeah, not bad. I feel like the shorts could have blended better, but...
Yeah, the shorts are your
butt.
You can see his underwear,
give me 2 seconds. I'll blend them in.
Okay, come to the skin color changers.
Where are you?
Whoa!
Wait a minute!
I was wondering why you were still in there. I do not
want to go in there.
That's pretty good.
Also, did you know you could walk through it? Look at this.
What?
Well,
What?
Whoa. It just goes through!
And there's like a secret room back
here. Look, there's even a secret stage in here too!
What? That's weird.
Over here, Levi, come climb.
Where
the
are
spot.
You?
Right here, look.
What ladder?
Okay.
Go down the ladder.
Sus ladder.
Go down the ladder.
Oh, yeah.
Wait, what?
This is so weird. Oh, where man, are we?
Let us walk into the sunset, everyone.
We're going to heaven.
Okay, then.
All right, guys. It is up to you in the comments to tell us who won that last round, who blended with the surroundings better. Make sure to subscribe. Bye.
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 Bye.